This is my Don Jose C500. I was given this Puerto Rican Cuatro guitar around 2016. It's tough to play despite being tuned the same way a 7-string guitar is, due to the string's high action. It's a beautiful, bright-sounding instrument, and I play it when I'm feeling emotional.